Core955 back again, playing more Fallout 3. So, we continue trying to crack this lock. Oh, it's not ing. It is not ing. So... So, 3 out of 5. Shooting. Well, and if it ain't, fuck it. Shutting. Nope. Fucking hate these things sometimes. Times like this when I do really consider what's it called? Editing. But that would just take fucking forever. Come on. We'll get it eventually. Trying to open. Well, it ain't a door here. Could it be turrets? Probably turrets. Oh, another hunting rifle. 32 caliber rounds. And more 32. Good. Oh, it's probably the safe, actually. Alright. Damn it. There it goes. You could keep that. Ooh, scope 44. That's a good weapon. Button. That looks radioactive. Let's just keep on this grating. No. Aww. 10 mil. Let's see, anything good in the bits? Here's some psycho. Come on, you little shit. Get squished, asshole. Not much good down here, is there? Outside of a little bit of repair for my weaponry. No, not really. I'm losing shotgun shell. Oh, hey, more bullets. And a gun. Because that's what I want. Yet another 10 mil. Because that's what I need in my life, just a million fucking 10 mils. Die. Get squished, bug. Is this all that's left is rad roaches? Take a wild guess that this isn't rad roaches now. Indeed, it is not rad roaches. Well, If there's any luck behind this, is we'll probably end up slightly close to the Grey Ditch. That, or we'll end up another mile off of it. Got your ass. Oh! One of them's found me. You all almost ended my life yesterday on New Vegas. So, funny story. I was playing New Vegas and going up to the old nuclear test site. Well, that was not a good idea. Oh. Mostly because, what's it called? They didn't account for as many ghouls as there was going to be. Yeah, so I grenaded a couple to death with a grenade launcher. There was just too many of them. I almost died. Basically, I booked it back to the animal husbandry farm where the kid's parents are dead and he buried them and all that. Basically, I booked it back there. All the while shooting them with plasma guns, shooting them with submachine guns. Pretty much anything I could do to get them away from me. What the fuck? What the fuck are you made of? Fucking asshole. Oh. Doop, doop. Doop. Plop her out away. Is this a steam room or a gas room? That's an important question. Also, because if it's a steam room, we're good. But if it's a gas room, firing a gun will make you explode. Which, while funny, is also extremely painful. Though you can also remote detonate them by chucking hand grenades in. Which is always a nice little touch. It's nice that they went the extra step and included that, though. So come, you having trouble? Toss a nade in there. Alright, so what have I found? Fuck you. Big Book of Science. Level up. Kick ass. Alright, how do we want to use this level? 23 skill points, damn. Speech. I guess another 5 of that. Take some repair. And I guess small guns definitely could use a touch up. So entomologist might be useful as we're heading into Grey Ditch. Scrounger though. I'm thinking scrounger. It's gotta be either scrounger or entomologist. Yeah. Maybe a little bit divisive on that one, but thing is, I like to have as much ammo as I can. Alright, well, system non-functional. Good to know. And a rad roach ran out of the storage room. Is this what's in here? Rad roaches. Just die. You annoying little shits. Rad away. This guy's got some jet and a harmonica. I guess he decided to get hot. He's like, fuck it, I'm stuck in this hole. Might as well get high. Alright. Nifty. Drugs, drugs, drugs. All the fucking drugs. And drink a purified water. No clue why there's just a random pilot light. Oh, give me a big book of science. Give me that 2 levels. Sure, books may be better in general in New Vegas, but they're more prevalent in 3. There's like 23 to 25 of each book in New Vegas. I mean, not New, in 3. New Vegas, there's about, what's it called? There's about 3 or 4, but each one could be upgraded to give 4 points instead of 2 points. While these only give 2, if you find all 25, though, you get 50 points instead of, like, 12. The books are better in... Alright. Come here, you. Come on. Get shot to death. That's the fence, save me. Come on. Man. That was annoying. Ooh, metro ticket. That'll be useful. Scrap metal. If I got the space for it, might as well take it. 32 caliber, kick ass. I guess it does make a bit of sense for the ammo boxes to be locked. More 32. Another scrap metal. Let's see what's in this one. None great. Ooh, 32 caliber. Alright. Wonder glue does have a use, but that's only if you like, mole rat meat. By that, I mean you can, cook mole rat meat with, what's it called? With wonder glue. I can't remember exactly where the station is, but it's a unique item. Basically, you can make really good mole rat meat for healing. Not like the best thing in the game, but it is cool. It's a nice little touch. Alright. Am I almost free from this hell? Fuck you. Get crit. Wow. I managed the one shot with a sneak attack on a Roma, but not on two fails. Weird. The blue pass card. What the fuck is that even used for? Like, seriously. I should go look that up after this part, just because I'm like, what the hell? Is that just a random item you pick up? Is it junk? I don't think I want that human flesh. I'll take the cigarettes, though. Gotta have a nice smoke in the wasteland. Flip the timer towards... Whoa. Get fucked. You know what? Combat shotguns. They are satisfying. Oh my god. I love watching the heads explode. Nothing else, it's just hilarious. Well, those stim packs didn't do you any good, did they, buddy? I'm trying to equip the hunting rifle again. Not the sniper rifle. Skeleton. Skeleton's dead as fuck. I see you. I don't know how that first one missed, but okay. Squatting on top of a mercenary, eh? Kinky. These mercenaries are not very good at traversing these tunnels, are they? Judging by how many of them we keep finding dead. Oh. Well, I was dumb as shit. The fuck? Okay. More bear traps. God damn. Well, eat the Brahmin steak, I guess. Cram that in my mouth. Dirty water. Mirelurk meat. Om nom nom. Caged rad roaches? The fuck? He's angry.
Look what we have.
Well, I wasn't expecting to find a survivor down here. He ain't a survivor anymore. Ooh, tales of a Junktown jerky vendor. Nice. As I said, he ain't a survivor no more. Kick ass. Apparently this guy was a Nuka-Cola enthusiast. And he had some pet rad roaches. And he apparently liked to play checkers by himself. I mean, I can't see him having any friends to play it with, considering he was just hiding down here and attempted to murder me on sight. Aww. Maybe I should buy more bobby pins. Yeah, this guy really likes his Nuka-Cola. Oh, here we go again. All right. Nope. Always hate these damn things. Ooh. Oh, that's got four correct. Now, what would the four be, though? Nope. Not that one. Nope. Come on. All right. Doop, doo doo. There we go. Too bad that was all just for the lock. Look at them, they're angry little critters. Was this man killing and eating ghouls? If so, that's kind of dark. That's dark as shit, man. Alright, well, this guy's a cannibal. I was like, oh god, I'm in danger, what? Then it's like, oh wait. Those little rad roaches count. I got a storage key. Where is his storage? Oh, well. Sorry, little rad roaches. Sorry, little friends, but you did want me dead, and I need the patch, because of douchebag here, I stepped on a bear trap twice. Hey, a dart. Yeah, my pistol could probably use a patching. There we go. Patch my rifle. Combine these two shotguns together. Yep, stick those together. So where the fuck's his storage then? Cause it ain't that safe, cause that one required a lockpick. Could it be over here? Oh, okay, it was over here. Holy shit, he's loaded on junk. Shotgun shells. Stim pack. Some mintats. Hey, a rake. Those things are fucking rare. Like, there's not very many places with rakes in them. This guy has all the stuff you need to make a bunch of the rare weapons. Like, there's a lawnmower blade, there's a motorcycle handbrake, gas tank. Oh, hey, look, bullets. Couple more lawn blades, another gas tank, another handbrake. All we need is two pilot lights. Oh, more shotgun shells hidden among the mess. Rad-X. Some toy cars if you want to make dart guns. toy cars, paint guns. He's got, wow, he's got almost everything you need to make some of the good weapons. Gonna take that pilot light for later. Just because shish kebabs are actually kind of nice. Though, I don't know where another pilot light is. Oh, hey, there's the pilot light. There's the two pilot lights. Oh, don't forget he's got two pre-war books on his shelf. Always grab pre-war books, because they're worth like 100 caps of the Brotherhood of Steel. Launch box. That's good. Good shit right there. Alright. This guy was deep in this fucking place. Then again, that's pretty smart considering he's a ghoul. Ferals don't attack ghouls. Only only humans. Well, that ain't entirely true. The fuck did I just explode? Must have stepped on a pressure plate on my way back down. Just not noticed it. Yeah, this guy was pretty smart. Oh! Yes, radio. Come here, radio.
Turns out it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Thanks for listening, children.
Yeah, that was a real critical there, game.
And now, some music.
Bongo bong.
Each morning, a missionary advertises neon signs. He tells the native population that civilization is dying.
Wow. You are a resilient little shit.
That civilization is a thing for me to see.
Where the fuck have I come out at? Whoa! Bugs! Die! Kill the rad roaches. Come on. Little shits are annoying. The teddy bear. Oh my god, I forgot how good. I forgot how good the teddy bears are in Fallout games. But not only the teddy bears, the skeletons are great as well. Sugar bombs, grab that. Bing a bang a bong a dong. In the jungle, he refused to go. Cigarettes.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
Nothing good. Alright, so this has been Core 955 playing Fallout. Thank you for joining me, and goodbye.